Desert camel ride on a mountaintop eagle's nest or under the ocean tide. There's so many living creatures on earth and sea and sky. You'll see them all with Jungle Jim.
Me.
Where are you?
Right here.
I can't see you.
You're not supposed to see me.
Why not?
Because I've got camouflage. Now can you see me?
You're a Bengal tiger.
And not just any Bengal tiger. Take a good look.
Hey, Stripes, what's that thing you said you had? You know, camouflage?
Well, you know how you couldn't see me when I was in those grasses over there?
Yeah, that's because your fur has the same colors as that grass.
Uh-huh, and my stripes look just like the shadows that the sun makes when it shines into tall grasses.
So camouflage is the patterns and colors you have on your fur that make it hard to see you.
That's right.
Lots of animals have camouflage. Leopards and cheetahs have spots. Zebras have stripes. And there's deer and giraffes and, wow, there's so many!
There sure are. Camouflage is really important. It helps some animals get their food, and it helps other animals protect themselves. Camouflage is so important that I wrote a song about it. Has a pattern. It fits me just right. And the pattern mixes in, but with the shadows and the light. When I'm sitting in the tall grass, I'm hidden from your sight. So you can look for me everywhere, even the rainforest. But no matter how hard you look, you can't see me. 'Cause I got camouflage. You can't see me. 'Cause I got camouflage. Tiger has the stripes. The leopard's covered with spots. There's different colors, different types. There's even big and little dots. It hides them in the trees, and it hides them in the rocks. Looking for them everywhere, deep in the rainforest, but no matter how hard you look, you can't see me, 'cause I got camouflage. You can't see me, 'cause I got camouflage. I got camouflage. You can't see me, 'cause I got camouflage.
Fur has a pattern, and it fits you just right. And the pattern mixes in with the shadows and the light. When you're sitting in the tall grass, you're hidden from my sight. Looking for you everywhere, deep in the rain.
You can't see me, 'cause I got camouflage. 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 You can't see me.
What's that?
What?
I thought I heard something.
What is it?
I'm not sure, but I think it's coming from over here. There's the sound of an animal up in the trees who likes to be happy and is happy to please. He eats a banana and swings by his tail. Let's go find him. He's up the trail.
Hey, folks, just look at me.
To be together and to laugh and shout, 'cause monkeys do what monkeys see when they go out.
Hey folks, just look at me. I'm happy up my tree. Swing by my tail all day, 'cause I'm a monkey and that's my way. Oh, oh, oh.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Ah, ah, ah.
Ah, ah, ah.
Eh, eh, eh. Hee, hee, hee.
Hey, look at me.
There's the sound of an animal up in the trees who likes to be happy. Happy to please. He eats a banana which he holds with his tail. We just found him up the trail.
Hey folks, just look at me. I'm happy up my tree. Swing by my tail all day, 'cause I'm a monkey and that's my way. Can I come with you on your adventures?
Sure, come on!
Look! Look at that funny rock.
That's no rock. That's a porcupine. He's just sleeping.
A porcupine? Can I touch him?
Hey, kid, get away.
Whoops, sorry.
Hey, I'm a porcupine. Don't touch my quills. Yeah, I'm a porcupine. They'll hurt you, baby, yes, they will. Don't touch a porcupine. We're not here to play, so if you see a little porcupine, just run away.
Ooh, Mr. Porcupine, can I touch one of your quills?
Be careful, kid. They'll hurt you.
I promise. Ooh, they're really sharp and pointy.
You got that right. My quills are only here to protect me. At first, I just rustle them to make the sound to scare my enemy. If my enemy don't run away, I stick him with my quills, and quills fall out, then they stick into my enemy's skin. You're all right by me.
Thanks. I guess a hug is out of the question, huh?
I wouldn't recommend it, kid. Hey, I'm a porcupine. Touch my quills. Yeah, I'm a porcupine.
My cousin, Cheetah.
I can't believe how fast she is.
Cheetah, over here.
Hi, Tiger.
Cheetah, why don't you tell Jim here why you can run so fast?
My body's built for speed, and my claws stick out from my toes. They grip the ground like spikes on running shoes. Distances, I can run 70 miles an hour.
My mom would get a speeding ticket if she drove her car that fast.
Well, no one's faster than a cheetah. I'm the fastest creature on Earth.
You're a cheetah.